right. It is the 23rd of June, 2023. Oh, I love my Jennifer. So something I noticed about the baby geckos. This one's going into shed. That's a normal. I thought they might be bandits. So there she is. And her clutch mate, who is also going in the shed. So you see the back pattern, they're blocks. And again, I'll go back here real fast. And we're just looking at the blocks on the back. So big old circles. I'm glad they're shedding. So this egg that hatched, same parents, and Blitzen is a bandit. There's a very good chance that this one could be a bandit because he does not have blocks. He's got lines. And he is really, really dark. I don't remember if they were this black or not, but there's a very good chance this is a bandit. So time will tell as he or she grows and sheds, but it's going to be fun watching the colors and patterns change. So that's just an update on the normal babies. Everybody else is either a max snow or a super snow with one eclipse there. And we're keeping her. She has the sweetest little personality. So thank you for viewing on this Friday night. I'm about to bring the dogs in from play and clean them up. Oh, that is a pretty gecko. All right. Well, we will see you next time.